me. Cred's no good for a notion, salesman.
Boy! Oh, boy!
Why not? What's the matter with credit?
It's old fashioned. Charlie, you're an anvil salesman. Your firm give credit?
No, sir.
Thank you.
Miss Squire? Yes, I'm interested in renting a rig to Sunday if you can accommodate me.
Now, I expect you want to see the man in charge of hiring rigs, who is late, as usual.
Hey, Gregory!
Marcellus!
You old son of a gun!
Shh!
But Greg!
Professor Hill's name! Harold Hill!
But Greg, what are you doing here? Why'd you tell me you was coming?
Didn't I was coming myself. Besides, how'd I know you'd end up in a little tame town like this? Say, you were a pretty big snicker when you were in business with me.
Too many close shaves in your line of work. Oh, and besides, I got me a nice comfortable girl. Ethel Tothamar, my boss's niece.
Kind of legitimate, huh? I always knew you'd announce it was good.
Well, so what's your new pitch? You're not back in the old van business. I heard you was in steam automobiles.
I was.
What happened?
Somebody actually invented one.
No.
So give me a look out here, Mark.
Well, you'll never get anywhere here with these southern islands. Oh, and besides, we got a stuck-up music teacher who'll expose you before you get your grip unpacked.
Male or female?
The music teacher? She's our librarian. She's female.
Perfect. Just what I wanted to hear. She walks by, you point her out to me.
I will. So how are you going to start the pitch?
Same old way. I'll keep that music teacher off balance. And my next step will be to get this town out of the serious trouble it's in.
The River City isn't in trouble.
Then I'll have to create something. I'll have to create a serious need for a boy fan. So what's new around here? What can I use?
Nothing's really new around River City. Well, except the Barry father just put in a new pool table.
They've never had a pool table before.
No, the goodies.
That'll do. See you around, Mark, and don't forget, music teacher.
Yeah, music teacher.
Mr. Dunlop?
Yep.
Either you are closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you're not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, say trouble, right here, Nursey. Western River, Mayor Parish. Certainly, mighty proud to say, I'm always mighty proud to say. I consider that the hours I spend with the cue my hand are golden. Help me golden in a horse, sense, and a cool head, and a keen eye. Yourself of a three-bell beer chuck. But just as I say, take judgment, brain, the maturity, the scorn of a blind game. I say, any fool can take a shove, a ball, and a puck. And I do all that slop. First big step on the road to the depth of dead day. I say, first, but it's not one with a teaspoon and barrel of water. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a fish back suit. And listen to some big out-of-town jazz. They are talking about horses, yeah. Not a wholesome track race, no, but a race with a sit-down.
Conversation. Words like
Winthrop, Emery, let's ask you to her party. Are you going or aren't you?
No.
No, why?
No.
No, thank you.
We know the little girl's name.
He won't say ever else because of his lips. Because of the yes, he's ashamed.
We all know about his miss, Amaryllis.
Well, we've got no change on Amaryllis.
Amaryllis! Amaryllis!
He's crying.
Hey, Brooke.
Why does he get so mad at people just because he's eating this?
It's not just because of his list, Amaryllis. There are other parts, too.
What's the other part?
Never mind, dear. It's just that he never talks very much.
Not even to you and your mother?
Not even your mother, no. We all have to be a little patient.
I'm patient, even though he doesn't ever talk to me. But I do him, every night. I say goodnight to him on leaving his cell. You have to do it the very second you see it, too, or else it doesn't count. From that moment, good night. Sleep tight.
There, don't cry, dear. You have plenty of time. If not me, then someone else.
Never all of an old maid like you!
Sorry, Miss Mary. Can I put on your costume?
May I put on your costume? Yes, you may.
See, without a sweetheart, you have no one to say goodnight to on the evening star.
Well, I know, dear. For the time being, just say, goodnight, my son. You can put the name of the right someone in when he comes along.
All right, it's better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Now you can play your crosshands.
Now I may play my crosshands.
Our story shining in. Maureen to sing, and to J.C. Squires for those fine stair petition slaps. And to Ethel Topma, our fine player, piano player. Piano. As mayor of River City, I welcome you fellow River citizens to the 4th of July exercises held here in Madison Gymnasium, County Way. Four score. The members of the school board are now ready to present. The members of the school board will not present a patriotic tableau. Some disagree about costumes, I suppose. Instead, the wonton gay girls from the local wigwam will present a spectacle by wife. In which my wife, will present a spectacle, Eulady McGethney Shane.
Just
trumpet, turn drum. Annual bells under the king's head until I once enjoyed Wayne Gilmore, Little Reddy, Pat Conway, the great Victoria, W.C. Handy, and George Philip Sousa, walking in town on a very same historic day.
76 strong boats led the big parade with 110 coronets rolled in line. We are called by Rose and Rose, for the finest virtuosos in green of every famous band. 76 strong boats caught the morning sun with 110 coronets right on. There are more than 1,000 breeze showing up like wings. There were horns of every shape and kind. Compromise, symphony, and old platoon. Thundering, thundering all along the woods. Dobos, euphoniums, and big bassoons. Each bassoon having a big fat say. 50 mounted cannons in a battery. Thundering, thundering, louder than the moon. Clarinets of every size and torches would improvise a full octave higher than the score.
Professor, you're pretty quiet yourself.
made a couple of mistakes.
Oh?
Well, the mayor owns the billiard parlor and a new pool table.
So what was my other mistake?
That is Anita. She's the mayor's oldest daughter.
Just a moment, Professor Hill. We need to see some credentials. We're the school board.
Academic certificates.
Nothing of the kind.
We need letters and papers.
Make him put up a bond.
Wait a minute. What am I hearing?
You, sir. Say.
Ice cream.
Ice cream, but I don't see.
Alright, stop then.
Down here.
Ice cream.
Talk slow.
Ice cream.
See? Singing is only sustained talking.
No use, sir.
Ice cream.
No use, sir.
Ice cream.
Now you, ma'am. You'll never see one of these boys out together as long as they live.
Oh, Professor, you're wrong. They hated each other for 15 years.
First you marching down the aisle, no golden glory, gleaming pristine goddess. breathless baby, oh baby.
No, sir. That girl ties knots no satyr ever knew.
I'm fur to take a chance on a Mara don't match. No, you a young miss who keeps resisting. All the time she keeps insisting. No, why not an innocent female?
No, sir.
Oh, she's a fisherman. I'm the fish.
Yeah.
You're probably very young, and everyone makes mistakes.
What?
Please, no apologies, no explanations. I'll only get time for a while. The sample, why is the girl for me?
Will you please make your selection and view?
I have.
Well, what do you want to take out?
The librarian!
What? Please!
The librarian? Yeah. You're not listening. I think I'll drop
them. No!
Madam Librarian, what can I do right here to catch your ear? I know you madly, madly, Madam Librarian, Librarian, heaven help us, if the library caught on fire, and the volunteer hose brigade and the whisper that news to her.
Librarian. I love you madly, madly, madly.
You know, I think she likes the idea.
I'm a little hesitant at
first, but I like that. You just keep me alive for a while, and I'll be back later on in the week.
Oh, one moment, Professor Hill, about the boys' measurements. Lead 22, waist 18, crouch 14.
Fine, that's all I need. Now I really must get back to my hotel.
Professor Hill, I do hope you'll excuse Harriet. She is
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure that a heart she's as lovely as yourself would approve. Good day to you.
Is he gone?
Yes, and I hope not forever.
Darling, don't you ever think of your future? Gary, Indiana, conservation class of '05.
Now, darling.
Now, Mama.
Surely a girl's future doesn't depend on encouraging every fast-talking traveling salesman who comes into town.
All right, darling. Only it's a well-known principle that if you keep the flint in one drawer and the steel in another, you'll never strike much of a fight.
Winthrop, come out. I know you're there. Winthrop, I want you to go to the library and ask Miss Grubb for a book I set aside. It's Gary, Indiana State Educational Journal, 1810 to 1910. And it's a large blue book. Blue book with a black binding.
Do I have to?
I've written everything down, so you won't have to say a word. Now go!
Now what you up to? What do you need books for at this hour of the night?
I have a feeling that the Indiana State Journal will poke some very large holes in the professor's claims.
I give up. At your age, if you don't mind me asking, what kind of a white knight do you expect to come riding along?
But I'm not looking for Luther Brainerd, who backs me in the ancient history shelf every time he comes into the library.
He does?
Poor Ed Gamage and that buggy of his with the removable back seat. But I'm not looking for a knight in white shining armor either.
Thank you.
I said last time it's under, this time it's a footprint. Were you gonna meet me after that in a black hole or kind of canopy?
God, I wanted to show you my invention.
Wait a minute.
It's a musical for Marks and Pickle Park. It still has a couple of minor flaws, you see. When you tighten this up, just tight enough to hold the music, you cut off your circulation, you can't move your fingers. Meanwhile, you could go blind.
Is that the first thing I said already?
Yes, John.
Yes, the very first thing, or holy hell with the horse. I want that man's credentials, and I need them more than you died for 1912. Now look, my wife is off dancing around at all hours instead of at home.
But
and the school ball members are singing, I'm just reading now. And my oldest daughter is booting around with some wild kid from the wrong side of town. And my business has fallen so far, I can't find a balance sheet.
Fish, you have found something very interesting in this book on the professor's alma mater.
His who?
His university.
Oh, I know all about that. In fact, the only thing I get out of him is Gary Conservatory, class of Art 5.
But if you just take a look into the conservatory, I'm sure you won't have to look first. Papa! Papa! The Wells Fargo wagon!
The Wells Fargo wagon? No. Wells Fargo wagon?
It could be the band instruments.
The band instruments?
Oh, the Wells Fargo wagon is a coming down the street. Oh, please let it be for me. Oh,
you're a librarian!
the ladies' dance committee meets Tuesday night.